brushed off the ball there.
Lanzini. The whistle goes for half-time.
Both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
So your views on the first half?
Well, this has proved a very frustrating day so far, especially for the strikers. Nothing has been created for them. I think the service has been extremely poor.
No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time.
So we're already into the second period.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been saved for the second. For that to be the case, though, we'll need to see more energy and invention early on.
And it's Yarmolenko. Noble.
Adler.
Adama Traore.
Castro.
And here's Raul.
Adama Traore.
And here's Traore.
Chance to break. It's a loose ball.
Castro.
Traore.
That's really nice. Now, what next?
Traore.
Can he get through?
Jota with the foul. Keeper sends it forward.
Traore.
One final crack at it now.
Jimenez, full tilt down the right-hand side.